really sure where to go from here now. I'm a little bit tempted to go to the lab, but that would require attacking the bandit base first, because Borov has got the key. Oh, and the barman has got the other. Wait, that means I need to break into the lab. Oh, we're so doing this. But I don't want to blow myself up either. And I know for a fact that there are artifacts down there as well. I wonder if there are some in here too. Some heavy breathing. Uh-oh. Ouch. Okay, that was stupid. The reason why I'm trying to stab the snorks is because I'm trying to save some ammo, which I'm right now pretty low on. And if I go against them with a rifle, then the sheer volume required to get them down is a little bit over my budget right now. Let me try with a pistol. As long as they are alone and I keep moving, I've got a chance. Moving. Oh, now comes the gross part. nice shotgun with me, then I wouldn't hesitate. Just start blasting away, but with the rifles and just a few clips for each. I'm just not well endowed enough. Maybe I can skip them. Did I just get stuck again? Oh, they're both here now. Not good. Great, and now there are dogs. Are the snorks chasing me now? Whoa. It's a good thing that I ate all those sausages. Well, okay, let me try to get back in there. Ah, this worked once. Maybe it will work again. Yes. Or no. I guess you just need a very good angle. Quick save. Who's there? Wow. Oh, there's a third one. Do not want. No, 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 no. Do not want. Oh. So, let me get all sneaky. Tiptoeing inside. I wonder if they are in the same places. So if he's going to stay, yeah, no more such lucky boy. Ah, shit! It's the fuzz. If I can lure you into the fire. Oh no, they're both here. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 run away. Okay. Oh, I didn't pick this one before. Ah, oh, these are from the crate upstairs. Suddenly the descriptions of snork shit in those corners seem all a lot more credible. Say that they have left. I mean, left me alone. Now let's see if we can force this door open. Uh-oh, and now my rifle is on the other side. I've noticed that usually if you manage to hit the hinges. I think we're in business. So if I manage to hit this. Oh, don't you come after me now. I'm breaking in. If I manage to hit this edge at the right angle, I mean at the good angle, not the right angle, then we should be able to do stuff. Let's try here. Sometimes this works right away, sometimes it can take literally hours. But hey, it's my recording. I can do whatever I want. Here we go. Now I need my gun back. Uh-oh, it's too far away. Okay, now I need to go back upstairs. Where I... hopefully... let me try with a pistol too. Oh, this is stupid. I need to go back upstairs and bring myself some more rifles. Ah! Fuck! But then again, quick save gives me back my gun. Although at this point it's probably better if I go back and slaughter him first. Because I can hear him breathing. Sure, he's right up here. Okay, they are not right here, at least. That's good. Okay, back to the business. I'm trying to hit this. Chair. Oops. Now that was wasn't the plan. I didn't want to make any extra noise. This is more art than science. Is it just me, or has the door moved a little bit? Way of focusing when you're so focused that you're sticking your tongue out from your mouth. Well, I'm doing that right now. Crouching and leaning and throwing, oh yeah, at the same time, then this is the point where I feel that piano lessons did have a purpose. Okay, I need my rifle back. I guess it's too far now. The other one. So it wasn't that far after all. Did I get the other one? No. Rifle, where's my rifle? try with the pistol too, and then I need to go back to the quick save. Because it would seem that the rifles are too far now. Okay, back to the quick save. Are a nice touch. See that the jump effect that I'm getting here, this is what I would like if it worked with the chairs in Gordon as well, but somehow it does not. So we have the first step. I'm gonna make a manual save. Except that it's not open all the way now, is it? To address that too. Oh fuck. Been weakened, but we're not all the way there yet. So let's try this side again. Risk the other one now. Thank you. try the upper hinges for a change. Snorks don't take interest in this, something strange going on down here. Ouch! Now that was physics. Yes! Except it didn't stay open. But it seems to be getting weaker and weaker. Or at least I would like to think so. Imagine some suspense music here if it makes it more interesting. Like to see if in the fictional bandits. So it's Snorks versus bandits right now. Meanwhile, okay, things just got a whole lot more interesting. But they don't seem to be paying any attention that there's some strange noises coming from down here. Except I would... Oh no, 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 no. really need my rifle back. Seems like they flew too far now. It would seem that I need to get myself more rifles. Oh, there's one. Huh, this is mine. Okay. Yep, this is mine. Unexpected. I guess they were paying attention after all. One of them was paying attention. Genius, I guess. Are they throwing a grenade?
Ну, подорвали, пацаны!
Come on, come on, come on. You have to come to me. I ain't coming to you. Other side of this wall. Someone's coming. Notice the gold ring. Fake Rolex. Not all of them are alive anymore. Except now I can't experiment in peace because I know that they are there. This problematic. I might have to go after them after. I don't want to. This is my blood. guess those are these two. At this point, I'm going to risk it, especially because I have got quite many new toys for experimenting, meaning I won't have to break mine all the time. But now I've lost my rhythm. Oh dear. The burnt fuss is giving me some disco lights. Flashlight is more distracting than helping. I'm gonna make a pause here. It's I know it's hardly a cliffhanger, but it will provide a break for going to toilet and eating sandwiches and such. So I'm gonna continue experimenting in actuality, but I'm gonna also provide a decent chance to skip it. Okay.